What we're doing today, this guy's been out of commission for a minute. Big crack in the radiator. I got a fancy radiator from Mishimoto. I'm gonna pull it apart because it does have a warranty. Gotta take it all apart, see how bad the crack is, try to send that to them, see if they can send me another one. And then kind of while we're in here, we might just take the whole front end of this thing apart while it's non-opt and not running. And, you know, maybe do some head gaskets, maybe just do some general maintenance. This is a magnetic drain plug. And that's a lot of junk, man. It's a lot of junk on there. Shouldn't be that much stuff in the coolant, so. So to get the bottom of the shroud off, you gotta take off the fan. Take off the fan, you gotta have one of these little fancy adapters. So this guy slots in to, let's see if I can do this here, slots into the kind of the fan, clutch fan mount. I just realized I'm holding you guys in my hand here. So that kind of goes in there like that, and that holds it, and then that will allow me to spin it with like a box end. I've just got a crescent wrench. Maybe I'll find something that size. We'll see. It's gonna get a little tight in there. Mechanical fan out. Okay, I'm just kind of cleaning the gunk off the side of this, so it looks like something's been leaking out of here for a while. Hard to tell. I mean, it looks like it's transmission fluid because this does have a transcooler in it, and it is all greasy and grody, but I don't know. Maybe that's just dirt attached to the coolant. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to plug up everything with some paper towels. Get the air compressor, see if maybe we can do the old soapy water test. See if we can, it's definitely on this side. So I don't know if it's maybe one of these welds where the end cap was. I remember looking at it a long time ago and thinking it was kind of down in one of these. Okay, what we're gonna do, went to, got some distilled water. We're just gonna try to fill this thing up with a bunch of water. That seems like a leak. All right, so it's Sunday. That's probably all I'm gonna do for today. I can't really call anyone, because check it out. But it says right there, lifetime warranty. So I'm gonna call Mishimoto on Monday. See what I can do to maybe get this thing replaced, because it seems pretty clear now at this point. You can kind of see a little bit of the chunkiness, but it is where, like, the core itself is actually leaking. And I don't think these guys actually manufacture the core. I think they just weld the end caps on. So that's probably not even on them. They can probably get, you know. But yeah, I'll call them, see what can be done. Adventure friends, go home.